This week we're going to talk about mat training. Think about it as creating a safe place for our dogs to go. I like to think of it as creating a doggy den, a place where they can learn to self-settle and not be so reliant on us. This is often a skill puppies need to learn. You can set up multiple areas throughout the house, inside, outside, mats, crates, beds, they're all great for this. This really can be helpful for dogs to learn to be home alone, especially if your puppy is left outside throughout the day. You can also use mat training as a bit of a strategy, somewhere where I can ask my dog to go if I need them to settle and to be calm for a little while. So that leads into training this week, and we're going to start off with mat training, the first steps, which will be teaching our dogs to go to their bed on cue. I'll just call hello over. Hello. So we're going to use our target hand, just like we learnt last week, and I'm just going to do a bit of a lunge towards the mat and ask her to go. Hello. Yes. So she first gets rewarded for putting her feet onto the mat. And then she follow hand off. Yes. The next step will be that I'm going to reward her and start to add in the cue. Hello. Mat. Yes. And follow back off. So there she created a sit, but if she wasn't going to, I can start to add that in. Hello, Mat. Sit. Yes. Good girl. And follow off. And we'll do one more. Yes. Hello. For Halo, she has a mat inside as well. That way she can watch TV with us, be nice and comfortable, and also gives her a position to go if we're finding that she's being a little bit too silly in the house or running around. We can send her to her mat and ask her to settle for a little while.